put another fruit. Now again 2 tablespoons of chia seeds.